I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And together, we're Hi-5.
Hide and live within the big green branches and the swirly whirly vines in the trees. Lots and lots of jungle vines, swirly whirly jungle vines. Congo, congo, boom, boom, boom. Congo, congo, boom, boom, boom. Monkeys swing through the trees and snakes slide along the branches. They live here. And on the floor of the jungle, there are lions. There's also a river, the Congo River, and this is where we want to be. We'll row down the Congo River in a minute. Oh, a wild jungle bird. Mosquitoes, big Congo mosquitoes. Let's go down the river now. We need an oar to row with and a bottle of water. It gets pretty hot out here in the jungle river. I need some food too. I get hungry with all this rowing. I've packed myself an apple and a peanut butter sandwich. I'll need lots of energy for my adventure. Are you ready now? Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Snakes and monkeys in the trees. Keep on rowing, there's more to see. Congo, Congo. Oh, more jungle vines. Snakes and monkeys in the trees. Keep on rowing, there's more to see. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. I think we're at the end of the jungle river now. There's not so many trees. And I can see the sky again. Whoa, a crocodile. I don't think there's time to see the crocodile. We'll have to go back now. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Snakes and monkeys in the trees. Keep on rowing, there's more to see. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Snakes and monkeys in the trees. Keep on rowing, there's more to see. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom. Congo, Congo, boom, boom, boom.
Circle, triangle, rectangle. Circle, circle, rectangle, square.
Boom, 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 boom. I'm a drum. Boom, 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 boom. Jungle leaves, big green leaves. Boom, 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 boom. Jungle vines, swirly vines. Boom, 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 boom. Jungle leaves, big green leaves. Boom, 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 boom. Jungle vines, swirly vines. Boom, 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 boom. Jungle leaves, big green leaves. Boom, 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 boom. Jungle vines, swirly vines. Boom, 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 boom.
Ha, ha, ha. Ah, ah, ah. Tu, tu, tu. Hat. Chatter's hat.
Hi. This is a very interesting book. It's about Spain.
Flamenco, flamenco. Clap, clap. Flamenco, flamenco. Clap, clap.
Chats, are you okay?
Wow! Flamenco, flamenco! Clap, clap!
You look wonderful, Chats, but what are you doing?
I want to go to Spain, so I'm learning the flamenco!
What is flamenco? Fla-men-co. What is flamenco?
Flamenco is a gypsy dance from Spain. You wear special bright clothes and go flamenco, flamenco, clap, clap.
Well, how will you get anyone to dance with you in Spain? You can't ask them because you don't know any Spanish words.
They will just want to dance with me.
Well, you look wonderful, Chats. But when they have finished wanting to dance with you, I know a few Spanish words that might be able to help you when you visit Spain.
Of course, if a certain person could teach me a word in Spanish, then I could teach her flamenco.
Okay, I'll start, okay? Hola, Chatterbox. Hola means hello in Spanish.
Hola. 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 Hola, Kelly. How about doing the flamenco with me?
Hola, Chatterbox. I would love to flamenco with you. Like to dance? And flamenco with you?
You'll need a flamenco skirt first.
Oh, but I don't have a flamenco skirt.
What's that beside the table?
It looks like a box.
Open it, open it. You're my best friend. I couldn't go to Spain without you.
Wow, Chats. It's a flamenco skirt. It's beautiful. Thank you. Can dip and twirl, even give a little swirl. Flamenco, flamenco, flamenco.
Clap, clap,
clap, clap, clap, clap, clap. Hey, I think I've got it. How about you? Let's go to Spain.
In Spain, there's no rain and lots of sun. Here I come, sunshine.
Flamenco, flamenco, flamenco.
Clap, clap.
You can flamenco. You can dip and twirl, even give a little swirl. Flamenco, flamenco, flamenco.
Olé!
I'd like to go sailing down a big river, guiding the boat through the water. Swish, swish, swish. It's hard work rowing this boat. I think I might have a rest and see what's around. Look, there's a fish swimming past. Swish, 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 swish. Oh, and a family of ducks. Quack, 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 quack. Rocking, gently rocking. Do you feel like singing with me? Okay. Sailing down the river,
watching the world go by. Hear the sounds of water swishing, swish as the boat goes by. I'm sailing down the river, watching the fish swim by. Hear the sounds of ducks a-quacking, quack as the boat goes by. I'm sailing down the river, watching the world go by. Hear the sounds of water swishing, swish as the boat goes by.
Uh-oh, it's getting faster and faster. We're riding the rapids. Whoa! Ah, splash! Quiet again. Hey, look, we're headed out to sea. I wonder what we'll find out there.
Watching the world go by.
Do you hear that?
Hear the sounds of water swishing.
Hear the sound of water swishing. Swish as the boat goes by.
Ah, ahoy there!
Swish, 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 swish. Sailing down the river, watching the world. Hear the sounds of water swishing, swish as the boat goes by. Swish, 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 swish. Hear the sounds of water swishing, swish as the boat goes by.
I'd like to go sailing down a big river.
Wee, wee, wee!
Stretch! Stretch!
Floating down the river, paddling from side to side. Hear the sound of water swishing, swoosh as the boat goes by.
Great paddling in a canoe, out on the river. So peaceful. Not so peaceful anymore. Hold on tight, paddles up. This is a fast part of the river. Racing down the river, whoosh. Bumping from side to side. Hear the sound of water swishing. Swish as the boat goes by. Ah, that's better. We're in the still water. Isn't it beautiful? Now for some nice quiet paddling.
Floating down the river, paddling from side to side. Hear the sound of water swishing, swoosh as the boat goes by.
I could almost fall asleep. Uh-oh, here we go again. It looks like a waterfall. Hold on tight.
Racing down the river, whoosh, bumping from side to side. Hear the sound of water swishing, swoosh as the boat goes by.
Ah, that's better. That's enough paddling for me for one day. See you later.
I'd love to go to the circus and be a performer. I'm working on this clown balancing act. Watch. See? This is my balancing rope. I'm going to practice balancing on this. Now, where are the rest of my clown's clothes? Here. Here's my spotty shirt. Wow, look at these buttons. Clowns have funny clothes. Here are my shoes. There.
be really hard to balance in these shoes. They're very big. Still, I look like a clown. Well, almost. I just have to find my clown's nose. Let's see what's in the wall.
Chop, chop!
There's that funny noise. Did you hear it? Circus music? Thank you, wall. There. The music's just right. But where is my clown's nose? Every clown has to have a red nose. Hey! Hey, what happened to the lights? Every circus act needs lights. I'll just go and get my torch. Wow! A spotlight! Wall, you're amazing! There's that funny noise again. That's twice I've heard it. Oh, hey, where did that come from? Hey, maybe I can use it in my act. Yeah. Oh, gosh, it's late. I better find my clown's nose and then start my act. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here's Kathleen the Clown's magnificent balancing act.
Chop, chop!
Hey, there's my nose. It must have been in my wall all along. Thank you, magic wall. There. I'll just go and get my noodle to balance. Okay. Too much noodle on this side. Too heavy. Whoa! Too much noodle on the other side. There. If I put my hands in the middle, I can balance my weight now. Whoa! I haven't had this much fun in ages. I know. I'll go and get Kelly and Tim, and maybe they can watch my balancing act. And maybe they can sit down. Hey, Kelly, Tim, come and watch my balancing act.
Juggling's fun, isn't it? It's easy to juggle all kinds of clothes.
Throw, throw, throw the socks high. Up, up, up to the sky. They go up and down, they're swirling around. Throwing and catching round and round. Throw, throw, throw the clothes high. Up, up, up to the sky. They go up and down. And a catching round and round. Oh,
must be washing day.
One day, Charlie was getting ready to go on a holiday with her family.
Hi, Charlie. Here's something to take on your holiday.
Oh, thanks, Nathan.
Hang on, I'll be back in a minute.
That's really nice of you, but I'm off to the snow. I'm going snowboarding, not swimming.
Oh, hi, Charlie. Hope you have a great time on your holiday. And look, I brought something for you to take with you.
Thanks, Tim. I love swimming with
you. Oh, and don't worry. I'll water your sunflower while you're away, okay?
Oh, thanks, Tim. That's really kind of you.
Anytime. I just got to go find Nathan, okay? Bye.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Charlie. Would you like to borrow my sun hat on your holiday? It's my favourite one.
Well, that would be great, Kathleen,
well,
but
there's not much time. Where is everyone? Everyone will want to say goodbye to you. Hey, guys, where are you?
So, It was finally time for Charlie to leave on her holiday. But what was she going to do with snorkel, flippers and a sun hat in the snow? Everyone was happy that Charlie was having a lovely holiday. And Tim watered Charlie's sunflower just like he promised to. And it wasn't long before Charlie came home again. She'd had a great time snowboarding.
Wow, thanks for looking after my flower, Tim. I think it looks a little bigger. And thanks for the snorkel and flippers that you lent me on my holiday. And thank you, Kathleen, for your hat. They were useful in the snow.
In the snow? But how?
Well, the flippers that you gave me made great feet for the snowman that I made. And the snorkel made a great pipe for the snowman too. And Kathleen's hat kept the sun off his head so he didn't melt.
Clever Charlie!
Well, we missed you while you were away, Charlie. So we decided to write a song to sing to you. Are you ready, guys?
Sing a song of summer, playing in the sand. Picking up the seashells, come on, take my hand.
But because Charlie didn't go to the beach to collect seashells on her holiday, her friends decided to change the words to their song.
Sing a song of winter, playing in the snow. Boarding down the mountain, come on, let's go.
That's a great song. Thank you so much. I'll never forget my holiday now. Can I join in?
Sure.
The friends sang and danced all day long. Hey, that sounds too good to miss. Wait for me, guys.
Song of winter, playing